Thank you. Thank you. So big cats have papillae on their tongue that is used to help them shear meat or lick the meat off of bones. So these guys are obligate carnivores, so getting kisses kind of does feel like sandpaper, but I'm pretty used to it. If I were to let him lick me long enough, I'm sure some blood would maybe be coming from some of the skin, but not a lot. Right, buddy? Thank you.